You want to kick where I go? I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna chicken out. Probably. It's pretty cold in there, mate. I feel a bit lightheaded, mate, and it ain't helping. But cheers, Darren. I'm feeling a bit lightheaded, and I don't want to drop the bike. Right, can you sink here?
Yeah, right. Put it out. I've got a bike. You take it out here.
Okay, mate. I think that's the new trick.
Let's just get it back.
Let's just get it back a bit first.
It gets shallow quite quick.
Yeah, it does. Hang it. And let's get my footing down.
Okay. Hang on.
Well, let me get my footing right before we
move.
Yeah. Don't pull too quick because I'm struggling with my foot and it's very rocky.
Well, you got a bike, James?
Yeah. Thank you.
Right, all the other things died. Go on then!
No?
James, I've got the bike.
Whoa!
I've got the bike.
Can you go that way?
That's alright, look at that.
Move it over.
Pull.
I've got it. Pull! Go on, pull as hard as you like now.
Go on, pull.
The bike's nice and green again.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry guys. It was rebuilt last year, but it looks like it's washed away.
Yeah.
Right.
I know, since I've got wet feet, if you hold my bike, I'll walk. Make sure it doesn't go forward. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, it's cold and wet. I can confirm that the water is both cold and wet. I've assessed all the relevant information, I've disregarded all the irrelevant information, and I conclude that the water is wet and cold. Understood? And also, it's moving that way. I can detect Newton's kinetic energy pushing me this way. I'm a bit lightheaded, so keep that camera on. There's like stepping stones there. Okay, you've got. There's potentially a line there. I wouldn't risk it. It's going to be shallower to the side of those concrete blocks there, but it's not easy.
And I bet you, where it goes round the corner over there, there's probably quite a big hole.
It could well be.